I know you're here. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Oh, I'll find you.
Seen nothing braver. And I worked the river for 15 years. Thanks for shutting that thing off. Stay quiet, and I'll get these people moving. Going.
Just keep moving. This is it.
We're all going to get killed.
They weren't expecting you to celebrate.
Seen nothing braver. And I worked the river for 15 years. Thanks for shutting that thing off. Stay quiet, and I'll get these people moving. Listen up, ladies and gents. Now, like I said before, it may be another day before my old buddies can get here, but they got a boat big enough for the lot of us. So just sit tight. One thing you learn from being a smuggler, Half of any job's waiting. You can wait with us, or fight your way through if that's what you want. From the looks of you, you might just make it. Before they set up the Arc Bylons, I had stashed some elixirs up here. Maybe you've already found them. At any rate, good luck out there.
Fine, you helped us, but don't expect a pat on the head.
You think I'm some beggar woman? I'm a Brimsley. If I were at home, I'd have you thrown out. When I get out of here, I'll burn this place to the ground.
With my rescue, the entire city might yet be saved. You are a boon to society, young sir.
Never again, I swear. Once I'm free, they'll never do this. That mask must have cost you. Are you of good family? No, you can't be.
Don't expect me to celebrate. It still might be a week before Blake's friends get here. We could all be dead by then. You don't look sick. Get out while you can.
I don't know if I can ever repay you. What would it be like out there to live without fear again? To live like a person? No regent, no plague. I can barely even remember what that was like.
I may still end up a weeper, but at least I'll be a free drunk weeper. Just because we can't see the blood from your eyes doesn't mean you're not sick with the plague. You feeling the chills yet? Feeling the crazy yet? It's a strange tattoo on the back of your hand.
What the?
You did it! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. I knew we'd make it out of here. I knew it all along. I never knew my brother was a smuggler. I always thought that they were awful people. But now that's going to save our lives.
He didn't tend to that cut, and now it festers. A man is only as common as his dreams. All that he had was lost in the flood. Only after a long day of work will he return to his home and family. He used to admire the overseers. Now he fears them. It is in the common man that the Abbey finds its most faithful. That work was the best he could do, and still they weren't satisfied. Some men can still find work along the waterfront. He is tired. When the seal broke, many strange things were drowned and forgotten. If only she had a coin for every time she stubbed her toe. For the common woman, she fears the Abbey and the plague. Now the littlest one is sick. There is nothing common about the work she does every day. She can hold her drink as well as anyone. The fabric of the city is made of stuff such as she. They bring the bodies here with rough hands in cages. Some of them are still breathing. One is so cold, and it is the last thing they feel. The common folk, simple-minded, selfish, but they can be kind.
Thank you. Everyone dies.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though. It was a fog, and then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased them, deeper into the sewers. Like a nightmare, something came up and started attacking. Slackjaw's still in there. If he can kill it, I don't know. City Watch bastards hiding behind their walls.
They left in great haste, scattering like insects, eager to bore into the nests you made for them. Emily banged her head in the confusion. They dragged her crying into the waiting boat. She called your name. You were like the rivermen. They spread their nets wide and pull up all manner of things. The sweet, the deadly, poisonous, all together in one catch. Your usefulness is spent. They long for news of your death. Callista tried to protect her, but they pulled the child from her arms. Oh, the curses she spat at them. The thinkers of the city, they devised new ways to tame the elements. They left in great haste, scattering like insects, eager to bore into the nests you made for them.